arrived to the event. First time in 19 years that we have an Igwe. And that's Ajay Ogidi and his beautiful wife. Say hi, beautiful wife.
Yeah.
And the cabinet members and the president of OINA. Making their grand entrance. Oh, I can go. I have to go behind them right now. Until I can skip up. Oh, and that's the sun. Our tradition is in first. And I'm trying not to trip because I have a dress with a train. Let's get him to this. Baltimore, Maryland. So Igwe came from Ogidi, and the first time in 19 years that Ogidi has an Igwe Alex Onyiudo. Ezechumuagha one of Ogidi. Ogidi is a kingdom. Look at that little girl. He wants Igwe to bless him. Awesome. Oh. And the one in the middle is the Ajay, aka Honorable Kenneth, my brother. And that's for Lord Igwe. You can see her regalia. All decked out in orange and purple. Check out the shoes as well. And that's the Igwe. Royal Height. Pays homage to the Igwe. Igwe's cabinet. The members of the Ogidi Inwelle Association in DC, welcome the Igwe. Look at that little girl. That's how the Igwe blesses a child. Our Igwe, Ogidi.